All right, we're working on a 2001 Honda Accord today, and it came in for a check engine light. I hooked my little code reader up to it. This is what I use to just read and clear most engine lights that come through the door. This is a nice little tool for anybody to have. I'll leave a link below in the video description where you can buy these on Amazon pretty cheap. But I went ahead and pulled the codes on this one. We had a P0128, and what that is for is coolant system performance. Typically when that happens, usually what that means is you got a stuck thermostat or something along those lines. Basically what the computer does to set this code is it's monitoring how long the engine has been running as to how hot the coolant has got. So if it takes too long to heat up, it's going to set this P0128. So one other thing I'm going to do before I throw a thermostat in this is I'm just going to make sure that the coolant temp is reading properly, and I'll check it on a cold motor and a hot motor. You will need a scan tool that reads data in order to be able to do that. This little one here doesn't, or if you don't have access to a scan tool that does read data, then I would typically recommend just replacing the thermostat and clearing the codes. They're cheap enough, pretty easy to do. So, and I'll show you in this video later on a little bit where that thermostat is in relationship to the motor. So if you want to attempt to try and replace that yourself, you'll be able to. Also, another thing to note is I actually did a little research on this here, and it appears as though there is a service bulletin. There's a service bulletin for the 2001 Honda Accord for the PCM actually being, there looks like they're replacing them. So for this particular code. Yeah, let's see, it says, see if we can get it on the focus here. Yeah, milk comes on with a P0128. Symptoms, cooling system malfunction. It's replace ECM, fault code 128. And this is for, it's only for 2001 Accord L4. See affected vehicles, but yeah, and these are the part numbers, the current part number and then the replacement part number. So basically they want you to access the computer and check the part number on it right here, basically, and you can see it's right behind the center console in the very middle. They want you to pull it out and check that part number, and if the part number has not been updated, they want you to update it. I've been dealing with these P0128s for some time though, and I've never run across any circumstances where the computer needed to be updated from the old part number to a different part number. But I just wanted to throw it out there because I did find the service bulletin on this 2001 Honda Accord. Also, I will leave some valuable diagnostic information in the video description below that I pulled off Identifix, and I did some other research too online. So be sure to check down there along with a link to that little handheld scanner I use. It just saves time. Alright, so a couple of checks you're going to want to make before you go ahead and replace that thermostat is just make sure your overflow bottle here is full, and also make sure the radiator is full. Just make sure there's no pressure first, it's not hot. Go ahead and pop the cap open and make sure it's full in here, because if it's low, then it could possibly have a leak, and that could be causing the P0128 cooling system malfunction. On these Hondas, the thermostat is right down here. Not very good shot. Let me go grab my flashlight over here, and I'll show you where that thermostat and where the coolant temp sensor is on these. Coolant temp sensors do go bad as well, as long as the thermostats, but right down here, you can see right there. There's a thermostat, there's two 10mm bolts to hold it, there's a coolant temp sensor on top of it, there's also another coolant temp sensor on the side. But hope this video was helpful. If it was, be sure to hit the thumbs up button and ring the bell to get notifications on new videos. Appreciate you guys watching. Flyroom Mechanic. Till next time.